Ryan Gosling finally explained his reaction to the big mix-up at the Oscars. Gosling was on stage with the rest of the La La Land team and was seen trying to hold back his laughter as the drama unfolded. According to Entertainment Tonight, Gosling told the Adobe Summit in Las Vegas, "I thought there was some kind of medical situation, and I had this worst-case scenario playing out in my head. And then I just heard Moonlight won, and I was so relieved I just started laughing." Jamie Lee Curtis is adding another children's book to her collection. "My new book is my response to the selfie craze that has taken over the world," the actress and author said in a statement about her latest book, Me, MySelfie and I, A Cautionary Tale. "I hope that Me, MySelfie and I will open up a dialogue about the impact of smartphone technology on families," the Scream Queen star added. Colin Farrell has signed on to play Oliver North. Farrell will take on the role of the former U.S. Marine Corps Lieutenant Colonel for a one-hour series about the 1980s Iran-Contra scandal for Amazon. The series is currently untitled.